Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So in yesterday I tried to download this Forza Horizon 5 via this Xbox Game Pass, and it has the total file sizes around 100 GB. So I decided to pause this downloading process nearly 72 GB, but this is not a problem. At same time, today I tried to resume that same Forza Horizon 5, but unfortunately it shows the following one error notification: there was a problem installing this game. Click here for help fixing it. And also it shows the 0% error. So if I try to press this view progress section, it shows something unexpected happened. Reporting this problem will help us understand it better. You can wait a bit and try again or restart your device. And in followed by, it shows the one error code. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is, first of all close this Xbox Game Pass. And then open your local disk C. So here you can click to enable all the hidden items. So once you enable it, and then go to users folder. So here you can click to access your Windows username folder. And then select app data. And it has three subfolders, but I try to access local and the first one. So here I try to locate the folder name called packages and click to open it. So finally you can locate this I mentioned folder and click to open it. So here you can click to delete this local cache folder and close all the windows. And one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, one time check your internet connection if it is works or not. So once you check it, and one more time I try to access that same Xbox Game Box. Because I check it if my Forza Horizon is downloaded from the resume or not. But friends, now this time you can see this resume option is works very smoothly and this file starts to downloading. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works for you, just one time reset your Microsoft Store. So I hope this reset process will fix that error message. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.